Okay, I've gone up to 600 grains. Ooh, ripped that feather off. 600 grains arrows. I want to see how fast they're flying. And then we'll calculate the energy and the momentum. That is 155. So we'll just take 154 and calculate the momentum.